Dirty Round magazine with the brass goat. Brass goat. The way you would basically assemble this is like that. It looks like that. You could literally detach it. That's where your brass would normally come out of. And that's how it catches it. Looks like this. AR-15, M&P, Smith & Wesson. Great sight. Thank you.